Okay, I'm taking the tail guns on this new little buggy of mine that just had all the bullet holes put in it from the convoy. Only one problem. Being on the rear, I'm not, this is the first time I've ever done the rear gunner. I'm alone, so I just have to hit the circle button on the right of the PS5 controller to switch from left to right side. I don't dare shoot that animal as a test, or Aqua will beat me until I cry. She's a tough old cookie. Well, she's not old like me, so she's just a tough cookie. Oh, no, never mind. I hear him coming in now. Who in the fuck? Oh, badass weapons on this thing, man. The roof gun up there is one thing, but these fucking things? A whole new level of crazy. Oh, what fun we're gonna have in a one horse open sleigh. Should have gone down the beach where all the action is. What do you say? Well, we were on our way there after picking this up, and a convoy decided to come by. Well, first a couple cars. I thought, well, might as well mess them up. And then come a convoy. And I thought, well, this is too good to pass up. And then some more vehicles. And then before I know it, there was people trying to mess me up. What did I ever do to them other than try to kill them? Why, the world's a cruel place. Oh, what the fuck we got going on? I say let's go to the beach. We got so many holes in our car at this point. Trouble is, you can't switch from front to back. You gotta get all the way out and go through all these bullshit moves. Too bad, because it would be a perfect vehicle would it allow me to do that. I like running the tail guns better than a big gun in the front, which I can switch seats pushing the zero button. Now I'm coming down here to collect plants for making syringes, but I need to walk the beach to do that, so I don't know. I see them on my radar. There they are, okay. They're gone. This car is faster than shit too. I mean, it really kicks ass. It really moves along. Wait, I see chrome rims on this thing? All those bullet holes wrecking my day, ruining my buzz, man. What the hell? Look at that. What does that say? Oh, it's just a plate. This thing is so badass. I mean, who designed it? It must be ammo boxes on the doors. I mean, I don't know. In the real world, it better be, because I don't know where all this fucking unlimited ammo is coming from. And these guns here on the back, what the fucking hell? It's almost like a railgun. Anyway, medicine, plants. That's right. That's what I was going to do. Now, I went to Aurora. I don't think I made a video of that because it's just too boring as this isn't already. Anyway, I sold every single thing I owned because I spent so much on this car and some other shit last week, you know, over $500,000. So what I did, I thought I saw the plants I'm looking for just ahead, but I guess not. Damn, sagebrush looks as bad as... Anyway, I was damn near broke. Anyway, I spent like $188,000 just to get my one A8 sniper rifle. Let's see what they had on them or whatever. What the fuck is this thing? Well, that's not it, Mike. Okay, let me do this the fucking hard way. It's the M82 sniper rifle, and I had spent so much today trying to get a good ranked up from 248. Hell, I already had 250s in pink. I should have just left it alone. I spent about 50,000 just to get another gold one, 4-bar gold. with marking help because of my near blindness, so I had eye surgery. But I'm not doing that until I know if I'm going to live for a while or not. I mean, that's reasonable. I got a lot of medical issues, so I want to know. I'm not going to go El Croco because I'm terrified of the eye surgery. I'm a chicken shit. I can't even imagine someone going in and fucking with my eyeballs. And you have to be awake for the surgery. I ain't into that shit, man. I fucking got tortured in Vietnam. I don't need any more, man. I had enough of that shit. So anyway, I don't know how they're going to hold me down or whatever. Supposedly they say they use an IV and shit to sedate me, but I'll be awake. I have to be awake. And I said, well, fuck that. Anyway, so I stalled for a few years now. So I don't know what I'm going to do. I really don't know what the fuck I'm going to do. I don't need so much seaweed as I need the other one. What do we got coming up here? I wish I could whip out my scope on this shit ahead of time. That's the one I need, so there should be a few of them around here. I need hundreds of these things right here. Yeah, instead of using the car, as much fun as it is, it makes such quick work of them, but let me check around here first. Need to test this new sniper rifle too, so love it or leave it, we bought it, even though it only has half of what we wanted as skills. Well, that's quick enough. Okay, get rid of that fucking thing, it's holding me back, man. More like it. Generally, like I say, walk the beach. One end to the other, walk it. And that's the only way to get the plants. Getting in and out of motorcycles, cars, and trucks. Pain in the fucking ass. I don't know. How exciting. Plant collecting. Make sure you make a movie about it. Jesus. But each one of these makes some syringes, so mark my words, that's the plant you want is Winter Stella for anybody that's new or thinking about starting planting it. I spent all my time playing this game from the first time I played it, the day it came out on PC, played it for ranked up to the maximum you can rank up to, and then I quit playing it because I burned out, as you will with any game, and came back years later, it was a few months ago I guess, and ranked up to maximum. Well, by max I say 252, and that's without doing raids, because I never played with anybody. I always, what the fuck is that? It's up on the street. Always played alone, except with the PC guys I played with from Europe when I first started on PC. So I did play with a group then. But anyway, they didn't do raids. I don't know if raids existed then or if we just didn't do them. I can't remember that far back. I was going through a lot of major surgeries and shit. So I just don't remember, to be truly honest with you. But when I ranked up on the Series X when it came out, only fucking authorization. Fuck off, and fuck off some more, asshole. Be gay, be straight, be whatever you are, but don't shove anything down my throat or I'll stick it up your ass. Of course, he'd like that because he's into that shit. Figuratively and literally, asshole. I hate Apple so much, I wish to God I could get out of this phone. Anyway, happy, happy, fucking happy. Seems like a perfect lipstick boat that Aqua would take home with her if she were here, so I must make it disappear. How dare she go to work and make a living when there's leaving me all alone? So that Apple can molest me. I guess that was his idea of a flanking maneuver, but whatever. Yeah, let's get over here a little bit more, okay? Thank you. Look at this thing. Oh, what fun we're gonna have. Bird, these albatross, my sacred bird, free bird on my van, my old van. Yeah, I know that's enough, but you know, there's no such thing as too much, right? There's my winter Stella. Another syringe. Yes, I need a lot of them. I know. Rub it in. I don't care. I don't need anybody. Leave me to die a horrible death, Aqua. It's okay. Don't feel bad. And I know you know, so it works out for everybody, right? I hear voices again, or are they just the ones in my head? No, they're the real ones. Well, where the fuck he go hiding out? Just put your head just a touch, will you? You bye-bye too now. I wish I could whistle and have my car come to me like Trigger on Roy Rogers. And I know nobody, Roy Rogers, who the fuck is that, man? Is he a good player? Well, he was in the 50s, early 50s. Roy Rogers and Dale Evans, why, you heathens, you don't know nothing about it. Anything if you don't know Roy Rogers. Of course, you had to be born in the 1800s like me to know who the fuck that is. And his horse, Trigger. It had to be named Trigger, right? Pat Buttram, Nellie Bell. Yeah, see, you're all lost now. You have no idea. That's what I'll name this little car, my little Nellie Bell. It was an old World War II Jeep. Well, now that I've educated the public on all things historically important. I don't like this fence. There we go. You better not have smudged my fucking car. Well, a little bit. The bullet holes did more to it earlier than the fence ever could. What kind of junk did I get? I need to check something real quick. I'm sorry. My apologies. Yeah, I'm at 250 is all. Long time to get to 252. What is my MOS, my specialty? I'm running as a Pathfinder. Oh, I hear bad guys. Are they below, down here in this level, or are they above, up on the top? Why, they just happen to be right there. How did he get back? Oh, he just fell slow. Well, that made me screw up this shot because I thought he came back to life. like, this dude won't fucking die. He's ruining my buzz, man. Well, I ain't got a buzz yet, but I'm gonna get one, and then he'll ruin it then, because I'll think back to this moment and think, well, I sure fucked that up. See if he's got any ammo I can use. Guys up on that cliff, if they would just pop up. That's to let them know I'm here waiting for them. Come to daddy. I have movies of how I treated them yesterday with great respect after I killed them. I rearranged their head and everything. Is that just a plant? Let me check something. Oh, shit. Never mind. I'm legally blind now. Oh, my God. I was before, but now I am not kidding. I have that fucked me up. Okay, I can't see. Yeah, okay, I'm in the water now. That's how much I can't see. That absolutely blinded the shit out of me. Maybe we should go up topside for a while and destroy a bunch of... Wait a minute. I thought for sure... I know there's somebody out there. I just feel it. Okay, so I'm imagining shit again. And the first sign of a stable mind, right? I want to burn that Dodge up. I don't like a Dodge in my garage. Hang on, my watch is thumping at me. I gotta find out what's going on with this phone and this watch with all these messages. Okay, my videos are all complete, but this one's not running. Let me put this thing off my lap before premature ejaculation happens again. Not off me, but the guns. Every time I put the PlayStation controller on my lap, the guns start firing. Okay, 28 minutes ago, no views. How can there be one view already on the latest video? Oh, Aqua must be cheating. Yeah, I know what you're doing, girl. Yeah, it's got to be her. I don't understand. What's missing this time on these things? Man, this is hit and miss getting these things up and running. Could it be my recalibrating this guy's hit once I killed him with machine gun fire? Could it have been a bit much? I don't know. I don't give a fuck, tell you that much. Let me see if there's anything I forgot to add. Don't allow remixing ever, or I'll shoot you in real life. It's a threat and a promise. No, it does not include alterated. No, I did all that. Gave it a title, blah, blah, blah. Which reminds me, it's time for another caffeine pill in case I get too quiet. Don't want to bore my audience. Rather drive them crazy with incessant chatter about nothing. I see nothing missing from it except the fact it's not playing again. Okay, what number is that? So I can re-fucking upload it, piece of shit. And how long a video is it? That's another way about. Okay, so 29:54. And how long of a movie is it is the question. I have no way of knowing, because it didn't fucking print. I think it's the one long one, too. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm so tired of this shit. This is why I'm going to quit uploading after today, or after yesterday. This is my own private collection, unless I get conned out of it. That it keeps altering my voice something awful, man. I don't know why. Well, what did I just do? YouTube, fuck you, your propaganda bullshit. It keeps changing to, commercialized vehicle videos. What the fuck is this? Not American. Oh, the Lincoln Project, my idols. Showing Trump for what he is. Yeah, hate me all you want. I don't give a flying fuck. I don't give a fuck. Let me get to my home screen away from this fucking political bullshit. I'm so sick of fucking politics and everybody in politics. I'd assassinate them all myself, but I'd run out of ammo. There's just too many to kill, as they say. Too many to kill. Wait, now it's showing up as as showing up. Well, thank God I went fucking around looking, because now it shows it's up and live. Now, wait, how can it be... Wait, is this current? Latest? How can there be 4 views on something I posted just this minute? What the fuck? Who would watch this shit? Nobody's that stupid. I'm not calling you stupid if you watch. Just saying, what's wrong with you? Are you stupid? So maybe I am. I just put this shit up to laugh at it myself. And test microphones and test the PlayStation and that kind of shit. Because I have not turned on my PS5 in a year and 4 months until a couple weeks ago, when Aqua and I switched over from, we were maxed out on rank as high as you can get on Xbox Series X, and burned out on Division 2, although the trader just went and bought it for the PlayStation now. So I'd spank her, but she can kick my ass, so I can't do that shit. First of all, I'm too old. She's too young and strong. She can outshoot me, outfight me, out everything. So I gotta watch my P's and Q's, or she'll womp on me. But I can't believe she's gonna... Hang on, that car is not blown up yet. I know blown up. I say blown up. I go hillbilly on my shit once in a while just to be a heathen. Why is it showing as friendly? Oh, that ain't friendly. I have a cursor. I don't suppose you can see it on the screen. If it's friendly, it's blue. If it's enemy, it's red. It auto marks it for me. Let's blow that car up first. Now I can't even see the friggin' car. Let me see. Now I can't. Uh-oh. Diversion, right flank. There he is. There they are. Oh, not a drone, for God's sake. That's a drone. I hate to say it, but I need drone parts so I can make sync shots. Please give me the eye. Just electronic sensors, all. Boy, these guys never shut up. I wonder if they got it from me. Couldn't possibly happen, could it? I mean, I'm a silent, quiet type. Quiet, silent type? One of them there things. I keep it all inside, locked up with a key. Never say a word. Man of mystery, that's me. All right. If you see anything that's lit up, that's flesh. If you don't, they're hiding behind rocks, wasting your ammo. Now he's out, and now he's dead. Oh, there he is. Was. Well, I might as well collect the bullshit in person. It's the only way I can. Otherwise, I gotta get in and out of the car. I don't want to wear out the car doors. I mean, all that ventilation in the front end from about 5,000 bullet holes this morning. But I saw a convoy. I thought that'll be interesting to play with. I did not know 5,000 other vehicles were going to show up and ventilate my ass. How dare they? Don't they know who I'm not? They wouldn't have bothered with me if they'd known what a useless piece of shit I was. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What do we got here? What did I see? Oh, goody. We can blow that all up. Boy, if Aqua was here, we could steal all these vehicles and make a bonfire like the world has never seen. It's what we do at the end of day. I don't know how to explain it, so I'm not going to try. You would just laugh anyway. End of day videos are 4th of July extravaganza. We call it missile strikes, air strikes, and other strikes. And then we strike out and probably go get drunk. I don't know. I'm not telling. But we do have fun. Shit. I don't know how many plants I got. Hang on just a second. If I can get the... Oh, the controller worked first time on pushing the button. That's unheard of for me. I just want to see how many plants I've got. To know that, I got to click on this and look. I got 160 Winter Stellas. So that's 160 syringes. For me, that's about 10 minutes worth of gameplay because I get blown up every 5 seconds being blind. Legally blind, anyway. Man, I really should not do that. Fuck that. 20% bonus is nice, but, you know, I'm so over that weapon. I wish I could get me the one I'm using. The M82. I run and gun with that fucking thing as a run gun. Believe it or not, it just kicks ass doing that. So I don't know what to do here. Recon I have no use for. Pistols to get rid of, huh? See, this hits with a 24 with a 10 mag. This hits with 31 with a 13 mag. So... bye-bye. Well, I got only one shirt, one pair of pants, one pair of everything, and it's going to keep it. What's this have before I do it? Yeah, junk. I'm trying to keep my wardrobe stuff down. Goodbye. Am I naked now? Probably. Shit, you know what? I might be, huh? I didn't pay attention. I might be running without a vest, or am I? No, I am, okay. Not a smart move. These boots suck. I mean, they're 252s, but look at that. They got nothing. Nothing. I should have bought boots at Maria's, damn it. Anyway, off we go. Oh, well, let's blow this thing up while we're here. I mean, shit. Pyrotechnics, every boy's dream. Tragical, just tragical. All those poor boys dying like that. Well, my goodness gracious. That's the kind of crackerjack I like to hear. Let's go up, start some shit. I don't know whether to run over him or... Yeah, let's run over him, then kill him later. Uh-oh, we're on fire, dude. Unfortunately, when you ran him over, you done ignited your own shit. Well, now you've done it. Oh, shit, something bit the fuck out of me. This is God getting me for this shit. Oh, wait, I'm an atheist, so it can't be. Gotta be the devil, right? No, hey, I wonder how that works. If you're an atheist, you know there's no God. You absolutely know there's no God. And you'd tell them to fuck off if you did. Better shut the fuck up about that shit, or all the religious wackadoodles are going to get all whiny and snivelly on me and start crying and praying for me and shit. And I'll really get pissed off. Yeah, before I go back up there and get another car, since I need to walk this beach anyway, let's just... keep walking it and picking up our plants. I wish we could walk it without spending so much energy, get out of breath and shit. You can't even catch your breath, can you? Too many years of chain smoking there, buddy, or is it the pot? I don't know. Yeah, go in there with a pistol and see how that works out for you. Whatever that was, what could it have been? It could be bad guys. Evildoers, as George W. would call them. If you ask me, I think it's a communist plot, is what I'll think it is. Do I hear an Azrael drone coming while I'm in the middle of all this shit? That's about the only time they ever do show up. Fucking me. Under attack? Oh, where? What's the enemy look like? Where do I find them? How do you dispatch them? Uh-oh. How do you know they're hostile? They may be friendly engines. Circle the wagons. Wait, I ain't got no wagons. You know, they don't have any station wagons, even in modern times these days, do they? I guess it's all SUVs. They couldn't spell suck, so they just call them SUV. Oh, God. How does a twisted mind work, you ask? Well, this heathen's gonna get blowed up with her truck, because I'm gonna blow it up, and they'll just sit right here whimpering and shit. I did this the other day, and they wouldn't die. They stay here whimpering and doing all this shit, and they never fucking shut up, and they don't die. That sounded funny. Oh, fuck, I don't have C4 on me because of the sacrifices I had to make. Well, let me just use a rocket launcher. That'll do the trick. I think I'm far enough back. Not, but who cares? See that shit? This truck will blow the fuck up sky high, and these assholes will be sitting here. And one block of C4 would have been a tenth the price. That'll, you gotta go for the motor and get the fuel lines lit. And they'll be just fine, and if they're not, I'll say a little prayer. I'll pull out my atheist Bible that says I don't give a fuck, and say, my prayer goes is like this. To whom it may concern, I don't give a fuck. There, prayers of over. Okay. Oh, they died for a change. Well, good. That's what they get for being so intelligent, sitting there right next to an exploding truck. Dumb fuck. At least I can't get burned for killing an innocent civilian when they're... Anybody that stupid can't be innocent. They're too stupid. Spelled S-T-O-O-P-I-D. I got an eighth grade education, man. I know this shit. What the fuck is burning over there? Isn't that the boat I blew up way back when? An hour, half hour ago? Why would it still be burning? Or is this another Watts riot I'm in the middle of when I worked LAPD? I don't know what's going... What the fuck is... Oh, it's a truck. Did I just blow that up? No, I blew the one back there up. I didn't blow this one up. I'm getting very confused. It could be old age and shit, being almost 80 years old. I don't know. I have to ask myself some serious questions now. Why, my mind starts to wander, and then I have to say, what was I talking about? Yeah. Then it all comes back to me. I don't have a fucking clue, man. I ain't got a fucking clue. Well, I make this easy on myself and light them up literally and figuratively. Run. I'm firing all around you, trying to make you dance. Are you going to stand there and take it? You can stand there and die. Are they down? They're down. Hell, I gave them a shot not even near them, so they had a chance to bail. It's their choice, not mine. I consider that a suicide, not a mercy killing. Anybody that's stupid, oh, here you go, boy. Here you go. Let's use the white vision. Yeah, that's a racist comment. I know, white vision, right? As Fussy would say, that's racist. That's racist. And I say, Fussy? I'm not going to say that here because people here don't know the love we have for each other, me and Fussy. No, not in a gay way. Just like brothers of a different mother. Right, nobody's mother can be more different than our mothers. I don't think. I don't know. I don't think anybody's as crazy as my ma or my pa. Let's see. My mother for rockabilly musician in the late 40s and early 1950s. Until a jealous old man called my daddy made her quit because of the cowboys or the cowpokes wanted to poke her. And I think she liked it. I think she let him. I don't know. I don't care. I say, as long as you're having fun, good for you. Well, I'm thinking, this isn't one end of the beach, the other. Hang on, let me use my drone to verify my psychic thinkings. Obviously, my psychic thinkings is wrong, because that is the end of the beach, as I knew it. Now, I know there's more around, but I might be too far this way, which in this case is too far to the west, northwest. Maybe it wasn't far enough downwind. Oh, God, don't even tell me. Well, you know, the more I think about it, let's go to this bivouac right here. How can we never hit that base hardly ever? It's where we hit everything else. We hit all the big ones and the middle ones and the little ones. We never hit that midsize. Maybe because we know they're going to beat us up and shit. I don't know. Let me see. There was stuff I used up I didn't need to. It was stupid and wasteful using, you know, like the missiles on that fucking stupid truck. That was just so stupid. But was it really? Well, yeah, it was. But, I mean, what's a block of this thing? Well, they both cost $50, really. Oh, that was a charge. Mark II. I didn't use a Mark II. I used Mark I's, but I didn't have any on me. Yeah, they're only $25. See, that's the problem with making me carry all this stupid shit. This just pisses me off. What else? What doesn't? Go right now. I don't need sleep. Don't need none of it. This crap I've got to carry in my circle, as they call it here, making me carry this fucking sensor launcher. I never use that shit. I know where the enemy is, wherever I'm shooting. Darn tootin'. Anyway, yeah, that's right. But I need my C4. I don't ever leave home without that shit. Or without sync shots. This MOS is making me carry, this specialty, military MOS is Military Occupational Specialty for Civilians. That's the Marine Corps term for it. They just call it specialty in this fucking game. I guess it's close enough. But anyway, MOS is making me carry this. And I find it a toy, man. It's pinpoint shit. It puts out very little charge. Doesn't tell you how much charge is in your launch. And the satellite acquisition is junk. Maybe if I had good eyes. I still think the visuals on this stink because I can't see any lock. I can't see any target acquisition to speak of. I think it's a poorly laid out specialty. I really do. And I don't think I've ranked it up a bit. Well, I guess I have. I was at 2. I'm at 5 now. So I have ranked it up a bit. But I don't know, man. I think, you know, while I'm in a bivouac deploy, I might get out of this thing. I don't know where I'm at, towards 6 or 7 level or whatever. But I think I've got others I need to rank up to. So, and the thing is, I don't give a fuck about them and ranking them up. Panther I used to love, and I don't know why. What's the deal with that? Oh, that's that spray can cloak and run. You're about as invisible as a fucking semi going through a fucking jack-in-the-box with that shit. I mean, if that's your idea of being invisible, that's what that spray and cloak does for you. Not a goddamn fucking thing. It's like putting a neon sign on me saying, "Bet you can't see me, motherfucker." Yeah, that's how good that is. My opinion. And since I only have to answer to myself, that's all that counts. You can tell I kind of like sharpshooter best. Being blind, I picked that fucking thing as my specialty. I figure, you can't see shit, be a sharpshooter. Just like, what was that? Gunfighter? What was the name of that movie? With the guy that played Rockford, James Garner. Jack Elam played the guy. He was blind, completely blind as fuck. For Coke bottle glasses and couldn't see 5 inches in front of his face. And he'd turn around and start shooting at engines that were fucking beer bottles and shit. That's me. Anyway, so I decided being a sharpshooter was the only way to go. And of course, you look at this, it's the highest rank I've got at rank number 10. But for some reason, I like being a Pathfinder or a Panther. And I don't remember why. Sure as fuck was not that invisibility spray that had nothing to do with being invisible. Pathfinder. I don't know why I like this so much. I think it was a novelty of this missile shit that doesn't work until I realized it doesn't work. Echelon was my worst. Always was, always will be. So I guess I really need to work on this. Aqua would appreciate it because of ranking up while being stealth. Stealth is not my thing. Running in their face, screaming and yelling, pissing on their fucking leg, and then cutting their throat with my knife while I'm doing it. That's kind of the discreetness with which I play. And I don't know. Engineer, I have no fucking clue. The defense drone, I played this for less than 4 hours in all the years I've played this game off and on, so I don't know what to do with that. It sounds like it would be a great opportunity to, you know, I want to try that, but I need to rank up Echelon, I guess. I don't know. Let's go to that. This is time to do the shit I hate when I don't have to piss Aqua off. I hope she hears this and says, "I told him not to say piss me off. I don't get pissed off." Now she's going to break my fucking little pecker off when she hears that. I bet you she's going to come after me with a dull knife. Oh, God. Let's leave now. You know, I sure let you sleep for a while, but what the hell? I'm going to take another caffeine pill in case I start to wind down. It's been an hour. I'm supposed to take 4 a day. Right. 4 an hour might work better. Big ass fucking pills. Jesus Christ. Oh, I have to take it. For medical reasons, I won't drink coffee. I hate coffee. Gets me jittery. Unlike this shit, it's a smooth buzz. No, it's I'm not going to get into it, but my feet are swollen up like balloons because I can't walk. And it's to help you get rid of your feet helps it stop from bleeding out like they're doing. The veins inside my legs are just exploding and draining the blood into my body. There is bad guys, evildoers down there. Come on, I'm giving you a chance to kill me. I've done it again. Well, you started it, fucker. Wow. wait a minute, why is that light still on? I guess I have to run over to put it out. I don't know. Oh, I was gonna go back on the beach, but now they done prevoked me. Colorful, wasn't it? I don't think this little car can survive going off the cliff like I usually do with it. I just love to drive off the cliff and then go beachcombing. Let's find out. If I blow it up, I blow it up. We will see how it goes. Just like the other one. Here we go. Oh, hell, no problem. Get rid of this fencing. I don't like it around my beach. Well, I didn't take too long. I got guys in front of me I gotta deal with, though. Should have kept parked down this hole. Have some protection. Fuck, it's too much magnification, dude. La da 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 da. Good thing I'm so non-violent, or it would have got ugly. I couldn't hear what you said. What was that again? You get low grade, low shit, rank shit when you're doing this beachcombing. But you know what? I just find peace in it, being a guy that surfed all over the world for a living for a long time. Not a lot of people are lucky enough to have that opportunity and meet the love of their life. My wife, who could surf better than any guy I knew. And I knew a lot of really good surfers, man. But like me, she was quiet. Never said a word. Oh, wait, whoa, whoa, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, bitch. What have I done to the front of my poor car? Is that all banged up? Because the hood ain't closed. Doesn't look like it could close if you wanted it to. Maybe going off the cliff done sprung a spring or some shit. Couldn't be all the bullet holes hitting me coming head on at them either. But I keep doing that before I even get a chance to take it for a test drive. I keep blowing my shit up. Things like that there. Oh, what have we got here? Yes, sirree. Oh, darn. I think they done got smudged. I might. Was there somebody up on here wanting to play? Oh, I do believe. New members of the fan club. I don't know if they're behind, around the corner. Yeah, they're not even out where I can hit them. Now they are. And now you are. Or is that? It keeps going back in cover. Must be a rock there. Come on, I'm safe. Well, I've gotten drunk on power. There you are. Goodbye. Almost out of beach, darn it. Let me get some of this ammo and shit. I don't know if I need any really, but probably could use some. is that guy die? Oh, I thought he was levitating. I didn't see that box under him. I was like, how do you fucking die and hang in the midair like that? Only this game can pull that shit off. I'm in a bit of an angle here. Hang on. Oh, I forgot. I gotta kill enemies with a firearm. Oh, what a... this is the one that makes me hide and do all this shit like Aqua likes to do. I got no patience like she does, man. I just... Of course, she's a girl. They got discipline and shit, you know? As Trish would say, yes, because men tell us what to do our whole lives. We have no choice. Well, Aqua wouldn't stand for that shit in the first place. Neither would Trish, actually, so... Well, she would. She'd just cut their balls off when they're sleeping, but... Trish, that is. I don't know about Aqua. Can't speak for her. Only my wife. My opinion, every woman ought to do that to a man that does that to them. But then I'm women's lib, like most people never even imagine women's lib could be. I don't know if this is friendlies or bad guys. Oh, I'd say bad guys. So I gotta say goodbye. Come out wherever you are. Oh, don't make me have to drive all over the road, clear over to you. Okay, they're gonna do that. I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna shoot him with my manly gun. Come on, little deer, go away. Every time I get out of the vehicle, I lose all that big firepower. Here comes about 20 assholes up on me rolling up. So I fully expect to get my ass kicked here now. And I mean, like, look at that boy come out of the fucking woodwork. That's why I use this vision. I can't see anything else but I see his head. And now he did. Commanding officer should know better than that shit. That's a deer. I don't want to shoot it. And Aqua would hurt me bad. She wouldn't hurt me. She'd flap me out like a fucking pancake and shit. She's at home right now saying, you damn right, don't you even fucking think about it, you asshole. I don't want to make Aqua mad or anything. I'm going to keep saying that when I'm at a safe distance, knowing that she can't get to me because she's not here. Why doesn't their car blow up? What the holy hell? Or is that not a car? I know I'm blind, so... It has a silhouette of one, though. What the hell are they driving? I want two of them, if that's the case. It is a car. Or is... Oh, it is on fire. Or is it? Like I say, blind in the left eye at this point. See about 10% out of my right eye is all. So that's why being a sharpshooter is kind of an irony. Kind of ironic. Yeah, right. Okay, Mikey. Now my diction and my literature and my English. It looks like it's on fire to me, but there's no fire. I gotta go over and see what's going on. It'll blow up my fucking face. You watch. I swear to God, I do this crazy shit all the time. There's no fire. It's just lights underneath it. Is that? How can that not be on fire? If there's a car, if a vehicle is possible to catch on fire, putting them 5,000, 10,000 rounds of ammo should have done it. Okay, well, fail once, try again. That's kind of unbelievable to me. Oh, hang on. I closed the sliding window last night after you passed out, and because of the barometer showed rain.
Oh, did it? Okay, you know, I forgot about that. I had meant to do that. Thank you.
Because you opened it and...
Yeah, just to get air in, but then I was okay. Going to do it when we went to bed, and I forgot.
So okay.
Thanks for doing it.
I got to start another video. This is at 55 minutes, and I don't want to have to deal with the consequence. I'll start right.